Hello, good morning. Welcome to my channel, Mama Wen and Kids. For today, our vlog is about my mobile Huawei Y9 Prime. Ito na siya, guys. Ito, my mobile. I bought this last 2020, January 22, which I started my YouTube channel. So, mean to say, this is also 2 years I'm using this one. Same with my YouTube channel, 2 years. My mobile also is YouTube, 2 years old. Let's see, guys, i-review natin kung okay ang phone ko. After 2 years, I'm using this. Lagyan ko lang ng cover, pero this is totally good. No faulty. Alikabok lang siya. See? 2 years na siya. So, I just only change the screen because, you know, once it drop, the screen will broken. So, ito lang ang change ko. Ang screen lang. Screen protector. Screen protector. Maganda siya, guys. In 2 years, hindi siya sira. Okay, ang battery. Ang battery niya is dito, nakita nyo. 4,000 mAh. 4GB, 128GB ito. May triple camera. Auto pop-up camera siya. And guys, ito, pag nasa front camera yan, yan ang camera niya. Okay? Yan. Nakatago yung camera sa harap. Kaya yung total screen niya is full. Wala kang makita na camera sa harap kasi nakapop up. Nakatago yung camera. Ganda siya. Blue color is my favorite. So, I choose the blue color. Ganda yan, guys. Okay naman siya. I bought this last 2020. Kaya 2 years na rin siya. Happy anniversary to my YouTube channel and my mobile phone. Sinabay ko yung YouTube sa phone ko kasi bago siya. Okay ang camera, okay ang memory. Makapag-save ka ng video. Unlike before, guys, I didn't make a video channel, a YouTube channel, because my mobile is not good. Hindi maganda. Use Samsung lang. Hindi maganda yung camera kasi old mobile at blurred yung camera. Kaya ang mga magandang memories ko last time before I bought this phone, maganda yung mga Filipino community. Meron kaming mga activity. Hindi ko na upload sa YouTube kasi I don't have a YouTube channel before. So I plan to bought this. Actually, this is not a cash, only an installment basis. Kasi my salary is not enough to buy a expensive mobile. So, I took it by installment in 9 months. And the total cost of this is before 45,000 rupees or 44,000 rupees. Para, it depends on the dollar basis. Na tapos na installment ko siya 9 months, so naging parang 48 to 49,000 ang total cost niya kasi installment siya. Pero you know the price for today, this one I see it 34,000. Nag-drop na siya ng 34,000 rupees. Kung sa Pilipinas yun mga ano lang 10,000 peso or 11,000 peso na ito ngayon. Nagmura na siya after 2 years. Pero maganda ito, guys, kasi hindi pa siya sira. Okay siya. Okay kasi yung GB niya, 128GB. Hindi ako naggamit ng memory card dito. Ito lang yung memory, GB lang niya. Ito, guys. Maganda siya. And dito yung nakasave ang mga ano ko. Marami rin ako mga application kasi in-install ko na kasi I don't need more application as long as I have a YouTube, Facebook, Messenger, WhatsApp, Snack Video, at Star Maker. Mga video editor ko at saka yung mga ilan games para sa anak ko. Ganda pa ang box, guys. Ito lang ang 2 years, my happy 2 years mobile and my YouTube channel. Sinabayan ko ng YouTube ang mobile ko para hindi sayang yung pinangbili ko sa kanya. At yung ginamit ko ngayon sa pag-video ay yung mobile ng anak ko, yung bagong upload, yung Vigo, Vigotel New 11. Yan ang bagong phone for this year, January. Parang ano, nagkataon lang na talaga na every January bumibili ako ng new phone. Ito naman yung last year, January, Smart, Infinix Smart 5. Meron din akong upload dyan. Search nyo lang, Infinix Smart 5, Mama Wen. Lalabas itong mobile. Makita nyo. Last year ko rin ito binili, so happy 1 year na rin ito. Nandoon ginamit ng asawa ko. Happy 1 year. So, ito 2 years, ito 1 year, at ito naman, yung gamit ko ngayon sa video is New Year phone. Guys, kahit katulong lang ako, guys, nakabili ako ng 3 mobile. Pinagtiis-tiisan ko yan. Nakikita ng pagod sa pagiging yaya at katulong dito sa Pakistan. Nakabili rin ng mobile. Masaya na rin ako. Thank you for watching. If you have a question, just drop your comments or anything. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you for support my channel. Don't hesitate to buy the Huawei. Maganda to, guys. Mobile. Happy 2 years. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.